Well, what can I say? It was just absolutely amazing working with these two guys. They just brought such a level of professionalism. We learned quite a few things. The depth cues on the project were very interesting. We tried to really work with that.
You know, shooting in Grand Rapids is a lot different than shooting in like Chicago or Moscow or, you know, just a giant city, because Grand Rapids is not as busy as we wanted it to. When we got down there, we thought we were gonna be shooting, you know, some busy streets.
My favorite shot was when I followed this homeless guy. Like, I just like started recording him eating food, just walking everywhere. But I really liked that shot because it was
I know one shot we're talking about is the elevator shot. We had like a zolly. We were going up, but we also started zooming in, and then we pulled out. That's what she said.
Well, what can I say? Working with these guys was an incredible opportunity. I feel like I could be dropped into the octagon with a GoPro, and it's just going to be translation, cinematic gold. It's just very professional.